Tapir ji, we will come to Arunachal in just a moment, but I want to ask you about your reading of what the Raksha Mantri said today in Parliament on this disengagement. General Singh says, cautious optimism, we can move forward with disengagement, but you can never trust the Chinese. You have had a first-hand experience with that as well, but how do you see what the Raksha Mantri has said?
First of all, I thank India today that you have brought two leaders from Northeast, and that is also from Arunachal Pradesh.
From the beautiful state of Arunachal Pradesh.
Thank you. India has tested the Chinese from Nehru and Chu Enlai, and today we are testing it with Modi ji and Jinping. Since Chu Enlai and Nehru, we have tested all activities, whether it is economic point of view, whether it is military point of view, whether it is on their expansionist policy, because I have visited that except Galwan, up to Demsok, Chushul, Pangong. I have visited every corner of all the places where we have got dispute. Right. When I was BJP General Secretary with Nitin Gadkari, we have a committee. I am one of the members there. So, what Modi ji has taken, the time taking, with diplomatically engaged, bilateral engagements, is the major policy that Xi Jinping have struck on the world today. So we have tested in Galwan, we have tested in Doglam. Today, the India TV, India Today has brought a good news. And I have personally here in Lok Sabha through television that Rajnath Singh ji has yes. made the statement that the Indian PLA troops will back to Pingar 8, and by Barsu, India will also back on the 3 or 4 on that side.
Yeah.
So this is an example where India need to learn more to deal with the Chinese PLA, whether it is military point of view, whether it is economical point of view, and whether it is all aspects, we need to act what Modi ji's resistance has shown to the world today, that India can deal the PLA, India can deal the expansionist policy somewhere they strike on the world today.
Has a message been?